I have a video to share today of a Mccall pattern book from fall winter 55-56. I'm outside because it stinks like mold and I have a paper allergy, unfortunately. So this was supposed to be a pretty fast video. I was just going to show the inside, but it ended up being much more in-depth because my mic didn't work. So the pattern images have been from Etsy, from the vintage pattern archive online. And if you know anything, you know that vintage pattern thing is not all free patterns. It's just pictures of covers. So without further ado, enjoy this look at fall winter 55-56.